step up to go higher. Proverbs 3, chapter 3, verses 5 and 6. Trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge Him, and He shall direct your paths. Very often we read these verses in the context of our walking with God, our journeying with God through life. And implicit in our understanding of these two verses and is a picture many times of a nice, smooth, flat road that God has prepared for us. Or, you know, you could imagine it's like a nice concrete corridor that's so smooth and nice. God is taking you down that corridor. And that's how He's guiding your paths, your steps. But what if, instead of looking at this as a nice, smooth road that you're traveling on with God, or a nice corridor you're walking through with God, what if you and I look at it as a stairway that God is actually taking us up step by step? And I believe it's a biblical view because of what we read yesterday, that God is taking us from glory to glory. We're going from one level to the next. We're going from strength to greater strength. We're going from faith to greater faith. So I think it's right to envision, in one sense, our walk with God, our journey of faith, as a stairway that we are moving from one step to the next, to another level, and we're journeying in an upward progression with God. And this would be true and applicable to all areas of our lives, that in every area of life, we could envision our journey, not necessarily or not restricted to a nice journey up on a flat terrain, but as a walk on a stairway, we are climbing steps up, moving up closer and closer, or higher and higher towards our end goal. In our spiritual life, the end goal is to be like Christ. And we're taking steps, moving one from one level to the next, from glory to glory into that same image. In our professional lives, it could be something else, but we're moving in an upward progression. So in every area of our lives, we could envision our journey as a climbing up of steps. But here's the point I want us to understand, that if we want to move up higher, we must step up. So you have an option. If you're at a certain level, you can step down. You can remain at that level. But if you want to move up higher, you have to step up. That means this is an intentional step to the next level. Now, how does that apply in our lives? For example, if in your workplace, you're at a certain level of responsibility, and you're doing certain kinds of tasks, to step up means to come to a level of greater responsibility. You carry greater responsibility. It's a step higher than where you are right now. A step higher would mean more responsibility, managing people, taking care of things that you're not taking care of at this point. But that's a step up. And you need to step up if you want to go higher. And that's something we must keep in mind. Step up. In your spiritual life, step up. If you want to go up higher. In every area of life, step up if you want to go higher. That's the only way. Step up, go to a new level in God to keep moving higher, to keep moving into new levels of glory. It means you come into a place where you're carrying much more than what you're carrying right now. Let's pray. Father, we ask that you help us understand what it means to step up. Given our current situation, how can we step up so that we can move higher, that we can keep moving forward in this upward journey that we have with you? And we pray you'll give us wisdom for applying this to every area of our lives. Help us step up to move higher in you. In Jesus' name.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.